top. Even though it's not really green, you got to be as a team. Don't want to hit it too hard. Oh, the football's taking some damage. 87. Got a block. You got a block. You got a block. Oh, he split up. Let's see if the teammate can do any good. Got him. Oh, trying to line it up. Uh-oh, you let her block, you let her block. It was a good save. Plump was going to put it over the line. He got that saved a little bit, moving a little bit. See if his teammate can come and help. Yep, he's going to try to help him. Double power. Nope. They're just stuck along the infield.
Get in there, come
on. Oh, it's open, it's open.
Oh.
Green Bay is pushing them hard on the line. Together here. They're going to take a run at it. Here it comes.
Touchdown.
It's on the goal line. Vikings, you better have a goal line stance here. They're blocking. Now they're blocking. They have an idea. They have an idea. I don't know if it's a good idea, but it's an idea. Uh-oh, Aaron Rodgers in the 12 now trying to spoil their plan. They had a blocker. Now, look at this. The door's open. Here comes 87. He gets out of the way. 10. We might have to pull the ball off the infield. We're going to give them one more chance, and we might have a tie game. That might be it. The auto football has come to a conclusion with a tie. A tie. Green Bay fans, we can decide this. Viking fans, we can decide the winner by who makes the most noise in the grandstand. So this is up to you, fans. Who thinks the Green Bay Packers won? And who thinks the Minnesota Vikings won? The ball was closer to the Green Bay line. Anyhow, so the Vikings are the winners of the auto football.